Right now at 5, the body of a woman pulled from the Allegheny River. Now, we've been tracking this story all day long. Good evening, everyone. I'm Andrew Stocky.
And I'm Wendy Bell. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani talks with the man who made this grisly discovery. Marcy.
That's exactly right, Wendy. That man is John Chido, and he lives right here at the Bell Harbor Yacht Club. In fact, he lives on the boat you see behind me. This is the Karen Louise, and he says this morning he was walking these docks right here when he made that discovery.
Yeah, I just walked down the docks and checked everything out.
For John Chido, this was a typical morning, walking the docks.
I always check the boats every time the water's high.
But this day, as Chido made his way toward the boats at the dock's end, he made a startling discovery.
At first I thought it was a coat, and then I thought maybe it was just a mannequin or something.
But feeling uneasy and uncertain, Chido felt compelled to find out for sure.
She must have got caught on this wire, and then when I seen her, I put the tube before her and then just lifted her up and was holding her up with the tube before until the policeman came.
And within minutes of firefighters, paramedics, and police arriving, Chido's fears were confirmed.
It's a white female, approximately 5 foot 6 inches tall, and between 110 and 120 pounds. She has no ID on her.
For Chido, that news was both difficult and somewhat rewarding to know he may have found someone's missing loved one.
You feel bad because you don't know who it is.
You're looking live at the spot where police say that woman was found. And as you heard the chief of police say, she had no identity on her, but in her pockets, he says she had cash and car keys. At this hour, the medical examiner is still working to identify her. Live in O'Hara Township, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.